Mining engineering is a really flexible degree. It allows you to pursue a career in operations, in technical, but you can expand it to the finances, to economics, to leadership, to research, to development. You can build and develop and grow your skill set and direct your career wherever you like.
From the point of view of UWA, having a mining engineering / data science degree makes a lot of sense, because I think they're complementary disciplines.
There's an enormous amount of data generated with mining activities, including autonomous systems and fleet management systems. Mining companies need to understand this data and understand how to improve their performance.
So my current job is pretty exciting, I've got to admit. Day in, day out, I'll come in and someone's coded up something that in yesterday's era would have been beyond the wildest dreams of completing. So understanding coding more than the language would be the key to a bright future in data science and engineering.
You'll have a rewarding career that I think out of all the engineering disciplines has the most breadth. You know, the world is your oyster. You'll end up, you know, working on a number of different mine sites. It's a very portable degree.
Mining engineering is a great platform to build and develop and grow into the future.
There's an increasing capital spend in mining projects. We simply don't have enough mining engineers graduating for the number of roles available.